Sayın Devlet Başkanı,
Distinguished President, my dear friend, distinguished members of the delegation, esteemed guests, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to greet you all with deepest respect. I would first of all like to refer to my dear friend Mr. Vladimir Putin, President of Russian Federation, and members of the delegation. I would like to welcome you all to Turkey. This is a very important day for the development of Turkey and also regarding the energy cooperation we have with Russian Federation. This is a historical moment that we are all witnessing. Akkuyu nuclear power plant official launch is realized today along with my friend Mr. Vladimir Putin, and it's a pleasure to be able to do that together with him. I am grateful that he himself, as well as his members of the delegation, are with us on this special occasion. For the last 15 years, we have gained distance for bilateral relations, and this is a very important reference for the future. Today, we are going to realize the seventh session for the upper-level business council. This has long become a symbol of the distance that we have covered and the level that we have regarding our relationship between the two countries. We are realizing so many strategic projects with Russian Federation. As 400 and Turkish Stream pipeline and Akkuyu nuclear reactor site official launch are only a few of these partnerships to mention. We also are collaborating as two countries and working against the threat, the terrorist attacks and the terrorist threats in Syria. We are in close collaboration, working for the same cause. Esteemed guests, as Turkey, between 2003 and 2017, 5.8% has been the average growth rate as Turkey, and 7.4% is the growth rate of 2017. And as we come towards the centennial anniversary of the establishment of the Republic, we are aiming to be included in the top 10 economies of the world. And this, of course, is going to increase our requirement for energy, both for petrol and natural gas and renewable energy resources. In the last 15 years, regarding these areas, we have realized numerous projects that would not be thought of in the past. We have the objective to further enhance our energy diversity, and this is the reason why we uninterruptedly continue with our investments. We would like to make sure that we have safe and sustainable energy supply, and for this cause, we are making plans, and in these plans, nuclear energy plays an important role. All around the world, 31 countries currently on a global scale have 450 nuclear power plants to generate power that they use. Currently, 16 countries with 55 power plant constructions are undertaking preparatory work. And with nuclear power plant, this number goes up to 56. Nuclear power plant initial reactor site of Akkuyu will be operational by the year 2023, and thus Turkey will be included among the countries that generate power with nuclear energy. So as we celebrate our centennial anniversary, we will have crowned our country. As Akkuyu becomes fully operational as a standalone plant, as it has been mentioned, it will be meeting 10% of the total energy requirement of the country. So we have oil, natural gas, and coal-based energy basket, and this basket will become healthier and sounder. Carbon dioxide release is not to be mentioned when it is nuclear power plant. So nuclear energy is clean energy, and this power plant will contribute to energy security, and it will also be playing an important role as we fight with climate change. Regarding nuclear energy, we wanted to make sure that our human resources are equipped and trained accordingly. Hundreds of young Turkish people are currently in Russian Federation studying, having their studies on nuclear energy. Hopefully, as they complete their studies, they will come back to Turkey and they will be undertaking important responsibilities. Dear friends, many investments of Turkey, many works of Turkey have proven that it is actually a fortunate thing that, again, it is us realizing yet another dream of Turkey. As we decided on Akkuyu project, starting with Mr. Putin, President Putin, all the Russian authorities have been in contact with us, and we have worked in collaboration, close collaboration with them as we proceeded. And as we made it to this point, we have realized significant partnership and cooperation. This is quite a challenging project. However, we were able to gain distance in a short period of time, and this was thanks to the collaborative spirit that both parties put forward. For this reason, I'd like to extend my thanks to my dear friend President Putin, as well as his colleagues and members of the delegation. I also would like to extend my thanks and gratitude to Turkish Grand National Assembly, as well as the members of the parliament. I also would like to extend my thanks to the former ministers of energy. Of course, day and night, we have people that work day and night, and we have our current minister who works day and night to realize this project. And I would like to congratulate our minister of energy, as well as his colleagues at the ministry. The first reactor of Akkuyu nuclear power plant will become operational by the year 2023, and we will continue to work hard in order to realize that. Similarly, when it comes to regional affairs and regional issues, we are working in further collaboration with Russia every single day. With these thoughts, I would like to express my wish that the construction of this reactor site will be hopefully completed as soon as possible and will bring good to both nations and countries. I would like to greet you all cordially.